Today I'm going to teach you something really simple that everybody should know how to do in case it happens to you. Obviously, I don't know if you guys can tell, but my screen is rotated and I'm just going to rotate it a couple different ways here just so you guys can see different things that can occur or happen. I hope it's actually capturing the rotation right now. So to correct this, if this ever happens to you, it's literally just CTRL ALT Up Arrow to go right side up. Now, depending on how your screen is set up, this can actually help you a lot. Just hitting CTRL ALT left arrow, CTRL ALT right arrow. And it does take a second for it to pick up, and it should rotate the entire display. And just to show you the keystrokes, it's literally just hold CTRL ALT up arrow, and it should correct everything. So this was just Dr. Noob with Computer Basics. This works in Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, and I believe it also works in Windows XP. However, if you're still running Windows XP, you need to upgrade. At any rate, if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please feel free to post them below, and I will try to answer them as quickly as I can. Have a great one.